Next item, 2016 pavement maintenance program. We opened bids last Thursday, April 7th. We've got 11 bids, ranging from $191,280.75 to $238,330.55. There's a good spread of bids. Scope of work is Harding Street from Lesnett Road to Terminus, which 50% of the cost is being paid by Pennsylvania American Water Company. Forbes Street from Harding to Coolidge, again, 50% of the cost is being paid by Pennsylvania American Water. And then we've got Union Street from Bower to Bluff intersection to Terrace Street. So the low bidder was Alex Paris. It's an amount of about $191,280.75. I ask that you make a motion to award the project to them. I will say this, they came in under my cost estimate of $197,508.75. So just glad to see that. And I think it also helps that we had such a good representation of bids. And there's a lot of interest in the project. So I believe there's a motion on the agenda for that.
2016 pavement maintenance program. Bids were advertised and publicly opened on Thursday, April 7th, 2016 at 10 a.m. in the council chambers for the 2016 pavement maintenance program with the following bid results. Alex Barrett, 10% bid bond, $191,280.75. Victor Paving, 10% bid bond, $199,220.10. Morgan Excavating, 10% bid bond, $204,353.80. El Grande Industries, 10% bid bond, $207,849. Shields Asphalt Paving, 10% bid bond, $209,401. Protec Asphalt, 10% bid bond, $211,365.40. Youngblood Paving, 10% bid bond, $213,138.50. Mealy Mealy and Sons, 10% bid bond, $213,920.45. A. Polino Construction, 10% bid bond, $232,476.30. Michael Facciano Contracting, 10% bid bond, $233,276. And T.A. Robinson, 8th Asphalt Paving, 10% bid bond at $238,330.55. List of the street included in the 2016 products are as follows. Harding Street from Lesnett to Terminus, 50% of the cost to be paid by the Pennsylvania American Water Company. Forbes Street from Harding Street to Coolidge Street, 50% of the cost to be paid by Pennsylvania American Water Company. And Union Street from Bower Hill slash Bluff intersection to Terrace Street. Funds available for this year's project, $158,000, approximately $50,237.50 from the contract price will be paid by Pennsylvania Water Company.
I make a motion to accept Alex Paris for the paving project.
Bruce? And Bill Clusey. All those in favor? Aye. All those opposed?